Right. I'll be coming home on the bus.
No, I tried to phone my mum, but she's got to obviously turn her phone off again.
So what?
I wanted to know if you wanted to look home or not.
All right. I've no idea, I haven't done shit. Nice legs, mummy. Sorry?
Can I tell you something? I'm always the lucky one because when I was at the pound shop,
Someone
dropped their money and they didn't notice. And when the line was moving, I was walking cheekily. And then when it got to the place where the money was, I picked it up and carried on walking. And when I was leaving Marks and Spencer's and coming out, I found a hairband with a teddy bear on. So I decided to pick that up and take it.
Did you not, the money, could you not hand it in to somebody to see if somebody had lost it?
I didn't want to.
You should do, really. Because it's somebody else's money, isn't it? That's what you should do, really. It's all right on this occasion, but... Nothing at all.
You've still got a fee in the door. You must be doing this.
Turn the light off, please, Elsa.
Yeah.
go. Did you say something? How much longer are you going to be?
Yeah.
Quite a while. I thought I'd get it done early for you, so I'm not up till all hours. Is that a bad thing?
What?
You thinking about dinner?
Yep.
What are we having for dinner?
Well, my mum apparently has already discussed it with me.
She said something about chips for the children and duck for us.
Yeah.
Right, well, she didn't discuss it with me, she just told me that's what you were thinking of. What time do you envisage it being ready then? Well, what time would you like it to be ready? How was your day? Sorry? What did you do with Elsa at lunchtime? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not going to get anything out of you. What's the matter with you? Right, I'm trying desperately to start some kind of conversation with you, but...
Well, it's difficult because when I talk to you, you don't seem to
Well, I've had my headphones on. You can see that I had my headphones on, but I've taken them off. So was she good?
No, did you not see my text?
Well, I saw that you said her teacher was good.
Yeah. Because her teacher kept noticing that I was doing correct.
Yeah.
I didn't notice often she gets overlooked.
Right.
And the teacher kept pulling her to run.
And so did she manage to do it?
No, but she greatly improved. If she had that teacher another week, Elsa does a frog leg kick and then she does a few of
these. I know, but last week I told her not to do that.
Yeah, she was doing it this week, but the teacher kept stopping her.
I keep telling her to pull herself up to breathe like that and then pull herself up to breathe. And she did it all right last week.
The lady was showing them as chicken arms. It was like...
Yeah.
No, like that. A bit like that.
Well, you would breathe as your arms are coming back.
Yeah, that's what she's saying. As your arms are here, up, out.
Yeah.
And she was showing them toes up when you kick. Don't pump your toes up.
Yeah.
Kick with your heels. She was really quite strict. But I think I've had her for my deep water workout once.
Right.
Kate was on. Elsa's teacher
looked
sick.
Right, okay.
But I went up to the lady at the end and I thanked her. I said, you're really good.
Yeah.
I said, you know, I could see Elsa wasn't doing it correctly, and I said, and you noticed and corrected everything.
Yeah.
Some parents, I think, would get all defensive, wouldn't they?
Yeah. Well, didn't we say that we don't normally do it on a Wednesday because of swimming?
Right, we have Charles to come tonight.
Okay. Where's she gone? Get the chips.
Well, if you let me put some out for Ellis, just must have a bath if it's a
When you finish cycling, can you hear me?
Yeah.
When you finish cycling, can you go in the piano room and put the TV on, please?
Why is it not working?
I don't know.
Victoria can fix it, boy. Thank you. Pudding. Yogurt. Bread. That's it.
So he fancies a jam sandwich.
Okay. Is he having any chips? I'm screwed tonight. I'm not. Bad legs. I was hoping to maybe do 100k, but I've done 26 and I'm absolutely buggered, so I might just go to 40 or 50.
My mum and I were originally thinking,
right. Well, when if you do that, when do you want to do it? What time does Sainsbury's close? No, but you could, if you get the kids in bed in the next half hour, you could be out by seven, before seven, back by 7:30 and I'll be finished.
What?
Or back by, what time do you want to be back? How long will it take you at Sainsbury's?
Well, it takes about 20 minutes to get there.
Oh, you mean the massive one?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's all right, you could be back by 8:30, couldn't you? I'll be done, easily done by then. Or just don't worry about Elsa having a bath. I'll give her a bath in the morning.
You say that, but then you won't.
All right, I will. Give her a bath in the morning. You can get them to bed in 10 minutes.
I just promise to have one tonight. But I really, honestly, I know you won't.
Well, you could put her in the bath before you go to work. And then she's in, isn't she? And then I could get her out. Cozy in that bed all day. We've had a cuddle this afternoon. He's been absolutely fine. I don't see the point in pumping him full of medication.
Not when he's got a temperature of 38 whatever it was.
Yeah, but the point of medication is to make people feel more comfortable if they're uncomfortable. And he wasn't uncomfortable. He was fine. We were having tickles.
Come out of that pretty calm now, haven't
you? Yeah, kind of. Less so, I would say. He is coughing, but not as much.
Which is what our finance department, to make sure everything we do day to day all goes off into the right pots.
Yeah. Yeah. Would you be...
Can you just pour me a glass of milk?
Please.
Are there any chips left? That one under there. I thought it'd be called a PE bag. Makes me feel like I'm 13.
With my PE kit.
Take up where you left off before.
Well, we need to find
Never have used that tool.
No, I know. I'm just saying, if you see the little plastic sleeve, it stops it from going blunt.
Right. What is it?
It's a scraper for my nails.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.